We're coming up on some native petroglyphs here that are about 8 miles north of camp. And I believe there's 8 of them on the lake. This is the closest one to us. They were painted, I have no idea how long ago. Made from fish liver oil and iron ore. That's what they used to paint on the rock. You can see even on the bottom where when the water was high that, you know, the waves and water beat it up, and you can still see lots of the paint. Actually, a few years ago, somebody had come and painted above it with just a can of spray paint, and you can see the spray paint is all gone, and you know the fish liver oil and iron ore is still quite visible. Just another wonderful part of Reindeer Lake.